away from us. No, it's just something that happened. It was Abby's decision.
And you're freaking awesome at this solo, so you're gonna nail it.
I got this solo fair and square. You know, it's a lot of pressure, though, because it wasn't my dance to begin with. It was a duo, and now it's a solo. I just need to go out on stage, and I need to nail it.
Up next, we have solo jazz, number 215.